7:30 is your time. Breaking news. The Sutter County Sheriff's Office is investigating reports of a missing girl.
Here she is, 14-year-old Elvia Flores. Take a good look. She was reported missing yesterday morning. She is from Live Oak. KCR3 Sharkina Shams is live in Live Oak this morning following new developments. Good morning, Cheryl.
Teo, Adrian, good morning. Take a look behind me and you can see students here at Live Oak High School are getting ready for their day to start. School starts here at 8 a.m. And so this is about the time that parents are dropping off their children. And a friend of 14-year-old Elvia Flores has told authorities that this is about the time yesterday that she was abducted from right out front, from in front of this campus. Let's take another look at her picture. 14-year-old girl, Hispanic female, 5 feet, 2 inches tall. She weighs 110 pounds. She has brown hair and brown eyes. And when she was last seen yesterday morning outside this campus, she was wearing a white shirt, blue jeans, and white shoes. Now, a lot of this information about the abduction is coming to authorities via her friend, the girl who was with her. They were apparently dropped off very close to here by Elvia's mom. We're walking toward the school when the friend says that Elvia was abducted. Authorities at this point say they just don't know much more than that, but they do expect to be on this campus very shortly here talking to students, interviewing them to find out more about Elvia. They'll be talking to teachers and staff here as well. Now, of course, if you know anything at all about what happened, you're urged to call the Sutter County Sheriff's Department. That number on your screen, 530 is the area code, 822-7307. We just talked with the principal a short time ago and expect to learn more information from the Sheriff's Department here in the next half hour. We'll have more for you in this story just as soon as it develops. We're live here in Sutter County this morning. Chaudhary Shams, KCRA 3 reports.